One person was killed after a container fell off a tractor trailer near Northeast 23rd and Sooner Road Thursday afternoon. Oklahoma City police say the truck was on Northeast 23rd driving under a railroad bridge when the container it was hauling hit the bridge and fell off the trailer onto a pickup truck. Officers have shut down Northeast 23rd from Sooner Road to Air Depot Road, and fatality investigators are on the scene. Stay with NewsOK.com for more information.